Celebrity Insider. Bristol Palin is super excited to share her and her family's life on Teen Mom. The new addition to the reality TV show's cast talked to ET and made it very clear that she believes the kids will respect her choice to be on the hit series. She told the outlet that "I decided to join Teen Mom because of many reasons. I read this book, and it was all about turning your wounds into somebody else's wisdom, your hurt into somebody's healing, and your breakdown into somebody else's breakthrough." Palin went on to say that the book really changed my perspective on many things, and made me realize God gave me a platform to serve others, and if I can do that with the show, letting people know they're not alone, and there are the same struggles across the nation. So that's why I decided to do it. It was to hopefully encourage others and let them know that life is not over after a divorce. As fans may know, Bristol and Dakota Meyer put an end to their year and a half long marriage back in February, and last month, the woman announced she was freshly divorced. The exes co-parent their two daughters, one-year-old Adelie and Sailor, two. In addition, Palin is also the mother of a nine-year-old son named Trip from a previous relationship with Levi Johnstone. Bristol also opened up about her personal life during the interview, saying that people do not realize that I have had a normal job for several years. I worked at a doctor's office for almost 8 years before I moved to Texas. So my life was rather figured out. I got engaged, it was a planned pregnancy, 100%, and the marriage part of it just did not work out. So I felt like my life was together and I was ready for another child, but I was not ready for the marriage part of it.